Well, welcome back to Better Living. I'm here with Scott. We're going to talk about Marblehead Estates and Yacht Club. You have to tell me what this is because it just sounds marvelous.
It is. Well, Marblehead Estates is a private gated residential community in Marblehead, Ohio. You know, we have single family homes. We are just starting to build waterfront condominiums as we speak. They're under construction. It's a 250, that has a 250 lot marina in the middle of it. We have a clubhouse with a private beach, a heated pool, exercise facilities, all kinds of fun things to do at Marblehead Estates.
Fantastic. Mm-hmm. So where is it? I mean, how far is it from here?
It's almost an hour from here. It's right on Sandusky Bay. Cedar Point is on Sandusky Bay, so that's a good point of reference.
I know exactly where you're talking about.
Right on the waters of Cedar Point. Cedar Point borders the Lake Erie and the bay itself. So we are we're right off of Route 2 before you go over the bridge into Sandusky. And Marblehead's located right between Catawba and right between Sandusky.
So it's about an hour from here. So mm-hmm. is it the kind of place somebody would want to have a summer home? Or is it the, I mean, an hour, you could live there year-round and just drive back and forth.
You could, and we have both. We have lots of people from the Toledo area, Columbus, Cleveland. Those are our primary markets because it's so close. Mm-hmm. A lot of our residents do live there year round, and a lot of them spend 6 months a year there.
The truth is, mm-hmm. if you lived on the other side of town from where you work, you may spend two-thirds of that amount of time on a normal daily drive, just driving through town.
Exactly. You know, it's so close. You know, and there's so many things to do up in the area.
Yeah.
Johnson's Island, Kelly's Island, Put-in Bay, of course, Cedar Point, Kalahari's 20 minutes from the site. So there's a concentration of recreational activities that you don't have to plan ahead for. You can just go. Yeah, if you have a place up there.
And there's just something about living on the water it's so nice. So tell me about the Yacht Club.
Well, we have a 250 slip marina. We have a lot slips in the 30, 40, and 50 foot range. The condominiums that we're building now, those will all come with a free deeded dock, a 40 foot deeded dock. So, you know, you have both living environments. It's great for boats, it's great for jet skis. The bay especially is very calm because it's protected. So there's a lot of jet ski use, pontoon use, tubing, those kinds of things. You know, sometimes that's difficult out on the lake,
absolutely.
You know, when you have waves, but because it's a protected environment, you see a lot of those kinds of recreational activities in there.
It sounds absolutely wonderful. Tell me what your typical buyer looks like.
Well, you know, our typical buyer, you know, we have a lot of folks in the 40s, 50s, and 60s. Some with kids, a lot with teenagers as well, because it's just such a fun recreational mm-hmm. area. And they, you know, Cleveland's the primary market. We get a lot of people from Columbus and then a lot of people from Toledo. There's kind of a convergence, you know, to that spot. You know, it's probably the number one destination, tourist destination in the state of Ohio because of all the water activities.
Well, it sounds like the perfect place. You know, I have teenagers, so it would be the perfect place for us because there's things for us to do as adults. There's things for my teenagers to do. And then when it's time for us all to do things together, there's things for us to all do together as a family.
Absolutely.
Now, when we say estates and we say yacht club and things like that, it makes it sound like, okay, it sounds great, but there's no way I could ever afford it. What kind of price points are we talking about?
Well, we have single family lots, and the single family lots start at $49,900 all the way up to $259,900. We have three types of lots. We have bayfront lots, mm-hmm. those are the $259,900 lots. And then we have canal lots, which are waterfront, and those start at $99,000, which is a pretty cheap date for you know, a single family living environment on the water. And then we have traditional lots, so we have a pond up front, and those start at $49,900, so you still have water in your backyard. Not direct access to the lake, but so that's the lot pricing. The condominiums start at $299,000. For a 1,300 square foot unit, a three bedroom, two bath, with a 40 foot dock for $299 starting.
So it's still
very affordable.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. And even if you're not on the water, you're still right there.
Right there. You have a private gated community that you're in. You have a natural sand beach that's accessible by anybody who lives in the community. And you have a heated pool if you don't want to go swim in the lake. So lots of amenities.
I love the heated part of that. Mm-hmm. Yes, the heated part. I'm kind of a wimp. So I also heard about this marina that you guys recently purchased down in Naples, Florida. Tis the season. You know, I think everybody in the world is down that direction or headed that direction next week because of spring break. Tell us about that development, too.
Well, last year, you know, we're interested in moving into the development business down in Naples, so we opened up an office and we made our first acquisition. It's a marina right on the ocean, right on the Gulf. It's a 175-slip marina, full service. It's part of a resort area where there's condominiums, a ship store, there's a fire station on site. So we're having a lot of fun with that. And beyond that, we're taking a look at a couple different development opportunities to build some oceanfront condominiums down in Naples.
That's awesome, because a lot of people from here are interested in purchasing a property down there, but it's so much easier to work with people that you know here.
We have a lot of Midwestern presence out in Naples. And the name of that project is called Port of the Islands Marina.
Port of the Islands Marina. So if somebody's interested in that or they're interested in Marblehead Estates, what do they need to do?
Okay. Well, we have two websites, marbleheadestates.com, relative to our Marblehead project, and the other property, portoftheislandsmarina.com. So they're both pretty easy to remember, pretty easy to get to. We have our office, my office is in Perrysburg.
So super easy to find.
Very easy to access us. All the contact numbers are on our websites. And we're, you know, we're pretty localized as well.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, now is the time because we all want to be on the water. We have spring fever. Now's the time to do it. Marblehead Estates, Port of the Island. I'm ready to go to Florida. We'll be right back on Better Living.